Hey guys, it's Angelina, BookRenter Digital Media Intern. First, I want to give a shout out to the class of 2013. You did it, congratulations. For those of us who maybe didn't graduate yet, including myself, which is this weekend, I just want to give you guys a couple tips of how to personalize and decorate your graduation cap. So for guys and girls, this may be a little different. Guys probably want to do something a little bit more simple. So here's an idea for guys, just do something like, you know, school for me is UNH, class of 2013, simple colors of gold, silver, and I just chose to outline it in red, but really you can decide what you want to do. So I'm going to show you right now, myself decorating my own graduation cap and maybe hopefully give you guys some ideas out there as well. Okay, so as you can see here, I have my cap right here. I have three different paint markers and they're good on both light and dark fabrics. I have gold, silver, and red, and they're all kind of glittery. Also got fabric glue. And for that, I got little gemstones that are already kind of sticky, but I want to make sure they stick to the fabric, so I got fabric glue. I also got these cute little graduation stickers. They're supposed to be for scrapbooking, these as well. However, I'm going to attempt to put them on my cap with fabric glue, and we're going to see how that turns out. So let's begin. So that's it. My graduation cap. Get creative. However you want to decorate your cap, go for it. I hope you guys enjoy decorating your graduation caps, and I hope you guys have an excellent graduation. Good luck on your future endeavors, and congrats! The rest is still unwritten.